10-metre air rifles, Alin George Moldovianu from Romania has won it with a total of 702 points in the top 25 in the world rankings. Actually finished as low as 38th in Milan in a pre-Olympic IWSF. Crowds have been excellent, I have to say, for this shooting event, both in numbers and in terms of the support that they have given to the athletes. And the bronze medal goes to India's Gagan Narang, the former world record holder. At one stage he was in the silver medal position, but a couple of substandard shots by his standards, numbers 7 and 8, ensured that it was bronze. But he did hold off the challenge of Wang of China and Peter Hellenbrand of the Netherlands. We ought to mention him because he actually had the best score of all eight in the finals, but still only took him to fifth. So bronze to Gagan Narang.
Médaille d'argent représentant l'Italie.
Well, he takes the applause there, the Romanian athlete. And he looks relieved too, doesn't he? So Olympic gold and Olympic glory to Moldovian.
What can I say? The journey is London. How can I say?
The journey has been quite interesting. I think put in a lot of hard work. Every shooter who's come here put in a lot of hard work, and I'm happy that the hard work's paying off.
Actual thought last night, actually, whatever.
No, I slept last night. I was not dreaming.
Okay. And what is the feeling when you are standing on the podium? What
is feels great. Feels great. I would have been much happier if I had the gold around my neck. But yeah, I was looking at it. And looking forward to the next Olympics and the events ahead.
Can you remember the day when you lost in the Beijing
Olympics? No, I don't remember it anymore.
Okay, but what is the motivation factor for a shooter to just to motivate himself?
I think every Indian athlete is highly self-motivated. Without self-motivation, you don't get where you want to get. I mean, you really want to want it actually, and you really need to feel that you really want it. Unless it comes from within, there is no external factor motivating you, motivating me especially. I just wanted to win a medal, and I'm happy that I could.
Or any other individual sports where there is no lack of applause from the
well, I'm quite let's focus on the positives now, and we won a medal. I'm quite happy about it, and let's hope for the best in the future.
What is the motivation for the next two events?
Like I said, looking forward to them. We've been training very hard, and let's hope for the best.
Yes, he was once upon a time actually at number 2 position. I've seen him a bad shot. That is why we have not gone there, because it's a mental pressure which works when they are shooting. And child always thinks back after a bad shoot, what is the reaction of the public or what is the other reaction. So naturally he has kept up the flag. I hope under
all. जाने से पहले आपसे क्या बात हुई, या फिर आपने उसको क्या कहा कि किस प्रकार से खेले, या फिर
हमने तो उसको जाने से पहले विदाई देते हुए चक दे फटे बोला बस.
सर, जिस तरह से आपने भी कहा और सभी जानते हैं कि पहले के सभी मेडल जीत गए, बस इसे एक की उम्मीद थी, लेकिन जिस तरह से उन्होंने प्रदर्शन किया, क्या उनके मन में एक ये भी था, दबाव था कि कम से कम इस बार ना चूकू, क्योंकि पिछले दो बार चूक चुका हूँ?
दबाव रहता है बच्चों के ऊपर हमेशा, हर चीज का दबाव रहता है. पेरेंट्स के ऊपर मेरे पेरेंट्स का प्रेशर रहता है, कैरियर का प्रेशर रहता है, और नेचुरली ही हैव मिस्ड द ओलंपिक्स लास्ट टाइम इन बीजिंग. ही वांटेड टू गिव हिज बेस्ट, एंड दैट इज व्हाट ही हैव ब्रॉट इट एट लीस्ट द लॉरेल फॉर द कंट्री.
तो अभी आपको फोन करेंगे वो, तो आप क्या
व्हाट विल यू टेल हिम नाउ सर?
I will ask him to prepare for the next.
सर खुशी का वक्त है या फिर अगली जीत की तैयारी की जरूरत है?
अगली जीत की तैयारी जरूर देखनी है क्योंकि थर्ड एंड सिक्स्थ इज मोर लाइक अनदर टू इवेंट.
सर, व्हेन ही वाज गोइंग अप फ्रॉम हियर टू द ओलंपिक, डिड ही प्रॉमिस योर मेडल? सर, व्हेन ही वाज गोइंग टू लंदन, डिड ही प्रॉमिस?
नाउ इट विल मोटिवेट, एक्चुअली दिस मेडल विल मोटिवेट हिम फॉर फर्दर टू इवेंट्स. दे आल्सो थैंक यू वेरी मच.
आपको क्या लगता है अभिनव बिंद्रा?
नो कमेंट, नो कमेंट.
हाउ द लास्ट फ्यू शॉट्स?
एवरीबॉडी, एवरी एथलीट इज डूइंग हिज बेस्ट.
How
were the last two shots? It's all thrilling. This match, every shot is thrilling. You have been seeing
it on live.
Every match is thrilling. It's a nerve-breaking match. Not only for him, the shooter, when you people were watching it, we are also watching. For us, it is a nerve-breaking. How much pressure the athletes will have.
So he was always saying that he won all the championships, including Asian Games, World Championship, World Record.
It's all your good wishes which we have
and
brought.
And now finally the Olympic. How big was it for you as a fan?
It's a good achievement. It's a good achievement. We expected him to bring the laurel, at least what he is missing from his city. The Olympics, we have got it.
So as a mother, how much, madam? As a mother, how proud you
are?
As a mother, how proud you are?
को निशानेबाजी में पहला मेडल दिलाने वाले निशानेबाज गगन नारंग का विजय जुलूस पुणे में इस अंदाज में निकला है. बैंड बाजे के साथ गगन का स्वागत किया गया. विजय जुलूस में भारत स्काउट गाइड के बच्चे भी तिरंगा लेकर विजय जुलूस के साथ चल रहे थे. पुणे पहुंचने पर गगन नारंग के स्वागत के लिए लोग सड़कों पर उतरे. पुणे एयरपोर्ट पर जैसे ही गगन पहुंचे, उनके चाहने वालों की भारी भीड़ उनका स्वागत करने के लिए उनका इंतजार कर रही थी. एयरपोर्ट से अपनी गाड़ी से निकले गगन नारंग आगे फूलों से सजी जीप पर सवार होकर शहर की सड़कों पर अपना ब्रॉन्ज मेडल दिखाते हुए निकले.
क्या 5 साल का मेडल? 5 साल पहले जो मेडल लिया था
ओलंपिक,
सेलिब्रेट कर रहे
हैं. अरे
वंडरफुल थिंग यार, गुड आईडिया. हु गिव यू द आईडिया? जीएफ जी?
या
अच्छा, वेरी गुड. आई थिंक 5 साल गगन के, you have contributed a lot actually towards this shooters in this 5 years after his getting his medal. And since he was recouping from his injury actually for the next 2 years, so he had to devote more time actually for the shooters to establish the academy in different places and to give all the facilities to the shooters actually, physiotherapy, dietitians, and the mental trainer and all sort of equipment, world-class facilities to the shooters. On this occasion, I would like to congratulate the staff of the GFG and Mr. Pavan and Gagan actually for their efforts to bring up these academies and their tireless efforts to give the world-class facilities to these shooters. And they have contributed a lot. My congratulations to them and the GFG staff. Second thing, actually, my good wishes to all the shooters, those who are taking training and participating in different events to bring more and more laurels for their parents, for their state and the country. I wish them all the best, actually, and their efforts on that. Thank you.
Gagan, many congratulations on completing your 5th year of your old Olympic medal. Now that one is like 5 years old. I think it's high time that you get a a new one to add to your collection. Anyways, congratulations on winning that medal. I hope you get many more.
Hello Gagan, so today it's 5 years since you won the Olympic medal. It was a great moment for us, it was a very proud moment for us because I was very confident, like many of us, that you were going to come back with a medal. And regardless of the color, I think an Olympic medal is an Olympic medal. It is a testimony to your ability and to your hard work. Gagan, just like your name means the sky, I think the abilities, the possibilities for achievement in front of you are limitless, and you have the ability to achieve whatever you set your mind on. You are already doing your bit in the form of Gun for Glory, about which we are very proud, and I wish you all the best for all your future endeavors in any field that you wish to. I hope you enjoyed this day and have a great day.
Gaganwa, can't believe it's been 5 years that you've won your medal. Feels like yesterday. The excitement and the joy is a memory we cherish.
We wish you all the best in everything that you do, Gagan, and we are always there for you.
We love you!
A boy walked into the shooting ranges at the country club. He had the sparks for guns in his eyes. I watched him grow, shooting his endeavors right from the first gold medal to the Olympic bronze. I wish him many more success and achievements in his life. Thank you.
Gagan ji, congratulations and dhanyavad. 30 July 2012 ये यादगार पल, महत्वपूर्ण पल हमारे जिंदगी में देने के लिए. उस दिन आपने ओलंपिक मेडल जीत के, खाली उस दिन आपने नहीं बल्कि इंडिया में, मैं आपको फीलिंग बताऊं तो हम सबको, सभी एकेडमी और हर एक भारतीय वासियों को ऐसे लगा कि यह ओलंपिक मेडल जो है हमने जीता है, और इस प्रकार की खुशी की लहर जो है पूरे भारत में दौड़ गया. और हमें आपके टैलेंट के ऊपर बहुत ही ज़्यादा उम्मीद है, और हमें पता है कि 2020 में आप ओलंपिक मेडल, स्वर्णिम मेडल से आप लेके आ सकते हैं, और फिर से वो खुशी का पल हमारी जिंदगी में और पूरे भारतवासियों की जिंदगी में ला सकते हैं. ऑल द बेस्ट एंड कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशन.
Gagan bhaiya, heartiest congratulations. I'm reliving that day 5 years ago when you got the Olympic medal for our country. All of us were in Pune and celebrating, so it was a wonderful day. Thank you so much for doing so much for everyone. There are very few people who give back to the sport as much as you're doing. So I'm very, very proud to be associated with you and Gun for Glory. And thank you so much for whatever you've done for me. I can't thank you enough for that. And good luck for all the future endeavors. Congrats again.
From Gun for Glory Shooting Academy, Jabalpur. I'm very happy and excited to be a part of the 50th year celebration of the bronze medal won by Gagan sir at London 2012 Olympics. It feels very proud to be a part of the team. Sir has been supporting us and guiding us all through our 3 years of establishment since 2014, and we are committed towards excellence and coming up with more talents and grooming them. So all the best Gagan sir to your upcoming championships, especially 2020. Thanks a lot for being there. Thank you.
Congratulations on the 5th anniversary of the 2012 medal. Hoping for the best for Tokyo.
Hi Gagan, can't believe it's been 5 years since you shot that magical shot to win bronze medal at the London Olympics. I still remember that day very clearly. I was in my home in Delhi. I was sitting with my family and watching the final, and we were so nervous and excited because we believed that you are going to be the first athlete to win medal for India at the London Olympics. And man, when you shot that 10.7 to win the bronze medal, I just leapt out of my chair, shouting, screaming. I was so, so excited. I still get goosebumps thinking about that moment. We are so, so proud of you, Gagan. You're not only the first OGQ athlete, but also the first Indian athlete to win a medal at the London Olympics. We have great memories from that day, and we hope that you will go one step better at Tokyo Olympics. We are all with you, and again, congratulations for winning that medal.
Hi Gagan, it's 30th July. Your medal has given importance to this date in our life. I remember I was watching your final with my friends in Mumbai, and wow, what a feeling it was when the medal was confirmed. First athlete supported by OGQ, and first athlete supported by OGQ to win an Olympic medal. It's an absolute pleasure and honor to work with a legend like you. Thank you for everything. Keep making India proud, and all the best for you in Tokyo 2020. Jai Hind.
Hello Gagan, congratulations on 5th medal anniversary or all the best for 2020. Tum hamare hero ho, always rahoge aur hum log tumse continue expect karenge, lekin please don't think ki ye expectation koi burden hai, ye hamara pyar hai jo day by day increase hote rahega. So all the best for this kind of burden and our love.
Nishan Lathwani and I am coach at Gun for Glory Shooting Academy Jabalpur since last 3 years. I feel very proud to be the part of Gun for Glory team, and at the moment right now when we are celebrating the 5-year anniversary of the medal won by Gagan sir. I am very thankful to the Gun for Glory Shooting Academy and especially Mr. Gagan Narang to be the supporter of shooting and the talent at a very basic level, and pushing shooters to win international medals and national medals as well. I congratulate Gagan sir for the 5th year anniversary and wish him all the best for the upcoming championships, the 2020 Olympics and his new venture, the Project Leap, which is targeting the 2024 success. Thank you.
Hi Gagan, congratulations aapke लंदन ओलंपिक्स के लिए आपको बहुत बहुत बधाइयाँ. 5 साल हो चुके हैं और वी आर स्टिल सेलिब्रेटिंग. वी आर सो प्राउड, यू मेड अस प्राउड दैट डे, एंड वी विश विल गेट टू सी मोर मोमेंट्स लाइक दिस. यू बीइंग अ प्लेयर, यू बीइंग अ मेंटर, यू आर डूइंग फैंटास्टिक जॉब. योर विजन 2024 इज़ नॉट ओनली योर विजन, नाउ वी ऑल आर पार्ट ऑफ इट. And I would like to put my 100% efforts to make this vision possible. I wish you all the best. Keep doing the good work and keep motivating us. Thank you so much.
All the best.
All the best.
Namaste sir. Congratulations sir. आपको 5 years complete हो गए sir. हम चाहते हैं कि sir आप फिर से Olympic में gold medal लेकर आएं. हमें बहुत अच्छा लगता है कि हम GFG के coach हैं. अपना जो विजन है 2024, हम इसे रियलिटी में बदलने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं सर. अपने जो GFG के बच्चे हैं वहाँ तक, और सर आप हमें ऐसे ही मोटिवेट करते रहिए, हमें बहुत अच्छा लगता है. थैंक यू सर.
कंग्रेचुलेशन सर. आई नो ऑल द अचीवमेंट्स ऑफ ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ GFG फ्रॉम ऑल ब्रांचेस विल गिव यू ग्रेट एनकरेजमेंट to convert the bronze to gold in Tokyo 2020. All the best.
Hello sir, happy 5th medal winning anniversary to you. Firstly, I would like to thank you for everything that you did from day one, the day I joined DLSS till today. So whatever I am is just because of you. Thank you for helping me out in the most crucial period, and sir, I'll definitely follow your path and will give glory to our nation. Have a great time, sir. Have a great day.
Congratulations, sir. I am so proud of you, and I am happy working under you. And I wish you all the best for your future.
Hi, sir. This is Kamle Gautam. Congratulations for your 5 years of Olympic medal. I am the student, I am working in the Gun for Glory Shooting Academy in Vathirmalikiri branch. You are my inspiration, and all the best for your future.
Hello bhaiya, aapko 5 saal ho gaye aapke Olympic medal ke, uske liye aapko badhai. Aur you have been my mentor always, you are my inspiration, you inspire me, and you have always been my big brother. Thank you, and all the best for your further matches. Thank you.
Hi sir, congratulations for your 5th anniversary of the Olympic medal, and then we'll all keep in an effort for Vision 2024 to win 10 medals or more than that. I wish we could be like you to shoot in such a great place. Thank you, congratulations.
Hi sir, this is Lokesh. First of all, I'd like to congratulate, it's been 5 years
since you have won an Olympic medal, and thank you for shortlisting me in the project lead. I'll try my 100% to make you feel proud for your vision 2024. And lastly, all the best for the 2020 Tokyo Olympics. We are expecting gold from you, and I also like to participate with you in the Olympics.
तुमच्याबद्दल फार अभिमान आहे. तुमचा आज तुमच्या ऑलिम्पिक मेडलला 5 वर्ष पूर्ण झाली आहेत. मी तुमचा प्रवास खूप जवळून पाहिलेला आहे आज, आणि आज तुमच्या पुढच्या प्रवासाला माझ्याकडून हार्दिक शुभेच्छा. थँक्यू.
कॉंग्रॅच्युलेशन सर ऑन कम्प्लिशन ऑफ 5 इयर्स ऑफ विनिंग युअर ऑलिम्पिक मेडल्स. मे यू विन मेनी मोर इन द फ्युचर. कॉंग्रॅच्युलेशन सर.